Welcome to the lounge with Annette, where you might see a little bit of this and you might see a little bit of that. How you doing? Hello everyone. Today is Friday, September the 27th, and I decided to pull out my mystery canvas that I have put away. I think it's almost a year that I put it away, so I'm going to work on this in addition to working on my canvas for October, but I'm going to work on this first. Okay, so a mystery canvas. My mystery canvas comes from Diamond Art Club. It's mystery kit number 38, and it's an abstract animal. Okay, so what my plans is that I am going to do a section a day. So until it's completed, I believe, or at least halfway. And then I'm just going to post a quick video on the section. So I just wanted to introduce what I'm doing, and then I'm going to add another clip, and it's going to be time lapse of me completing this one section. So stay tuned for the next clip. Okay, I'm back. So I had to stop the section that I was doing because I was on my lunch break and I only have 30 minutes. So this is what I completed in 30 minutes. When I get off of work, I'll finish the rest, and that clip will also be time lapse. So until the next clip, I shall see y'all later. Peace.